let me take you to a place you ain't never been. Get into it with us, you ain't gonna never win. We got the downest motherfuckers and you know it. Willing to lie, steal, kill and die for it. Don't make me show it, what's real, we real sow it. You got one life to sacrifice, don't blow it. Cause nigga, this ain't the fucking movies, I betcha. Act up here, you're going out on a stretcher. Don't let me catch you disrespecting it, none. Cause I don't give a fuck where I'm at, it's where I'm from. I'm throwing up the deuce tray all day. Get my drink on, dank on, stank on, and parlay. Say what you say, but bring your strap to fight. Pay like you wait, cause ain't rap too tight. Nigga, you bring your ass round here, you ain't walking off, you chalking off. Tell these niggas what I'm talking about. Conditions ain't cushy. The hood got me sprung like a piece of pussy. I'm dedicated to the bullets. We shoot craps, pour caps. You got a strap, you better pull it. Cause if you don't, you get neutralized. In the past is where your future lies. We hypnotize like Biggie, creep deep and talk on burners. Those that oppose me sleep. That's eternal when it's wartime. You know we all in. And when we fall in, you know we ball in. So naturally we getting plex from outside.
Fifth Ward, the nickel. There are many ways out. You can choose to lay down or stand up. My brother Ray Ray was a baller, and he chose his way.
You ready to do this?
Hello? Yeah.
Take them good. Now where's the shit?
Then what? You gonna kill me anyway? Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck in your bitch ass.
That's why you're dead, nigga. You ain't going dead, motherfucker.
What the fuck you doing, nigga?
What you mean what the fuck I'm doing? And you ain't gonna show me no respect. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
My Uncle Earl got me a job at the corner store, working for the trans. They were expecting their daughter home from college.
Hey, keep the noise down or you go.
We supposed to go and do what you have at the house for.
Can we do it tomorrow?
Can't do it tomorrow.
No, I promised your sister we will come in.
Hi, I'm Mihan. You must be James.
Yeah, I remember you.
You do?
Well, in all black high school, I mean, you kind of stood out.
I guess I would.
So you go to UT, huh?
Yeah.
I might go there.
Oh, yeah?
Well, they're Texas Southern.
Get back.
Look, Jukebox Man, you do this every day. I ain't got no money for this today, man. Look, man, she ain't got no money either. Here, man. Now go sing somewhere else. Gone, go sing somewhere else.
That was sweet of you.
I try to look out for him.
Mihan, come here.
I'm coming. Well, I guess I'll see you around.
Yeah.
I love you, old nigga, across the street. Youngster? behind us.
Go, go! Damn, come on, Latif, get up, come on! Come on, Nichols. Real? What the fuck is wrong with y'all?
Oh, man, you should have seen your face. You was shaking like a bitch. Really, though. Come on, man. You know we cool like that shit.
Man, that shit ain't funny.
Man, come on, James. Quit tripping.
We was just joking.
Oh, bro, ain't going out like that. Y'all niggas always doing some silly ass shit.
Man, you know we boys, nigga. Besides, have a beer, just chill.
Where you get this ride from, Rip? And don't say it's stolen.
Stolen? No, that nigga didn't rip.
Boy, you just don't know. It's like gravy up in this motherfucker here. You know?
What, you slanking?
I can't say right now. But I will say we done came up, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, boo. Yeah, boy, you know what's up. Besides, where you been?
Yeah, man. We ain't seen since the funeral, man. Where you been hanging out?
Say nothing about that funeral, man. You tripping.
Nah, it's cool, really. I just been doing a lot of working and thinking lately, man.
You still down, right? I told y'all I know where them niggas is. All we gotta do is just roll. We can go get some straps and then go find them fools and then kill them punk fools,
man.
No, man,
I ain't down with that shit.
What? You've been moping around here for a whole month and a half, the whole time we ain't seen or heard from you. That was Ray Ray. That was your brother, man. Somebody blasted my brother, or hell blasted you. Ooh. Man, I'd be down for finding them hoe-ass niggas, dog. Fuck that shit. That was Ray Ray, nigga.
Stay down with that shit. Damn.
Bullshit. Look at this shit. Damn. The fucking me, Hoppy, and Smitty.
Well, well, well. Howdy, boys. I think you turds are all familiar with the position, so let's assume it.
Now, what we do?
You heard the officer say take the position. They're getting younger and younger. Hey, Drew?
You ain't got to pet down my little brother like that.
Hey! Nobody's talking to you, boys. You just shut your fucking trap.
This is bullshit.
Excuse me? You say something?
Nothing.
What?
I said nothing.
Yeah, that's what I thought you said. You find anything?
Ah, they're clean.
Man, what y'all want? We ain't do nothing.
Now, Matt, did I say these fine, upstanding citizens were doing anything?
Nah, Drew. You didn't say nothing like that.
See, I didn't say that. That is, unless you got something to hide. Well, do you, boy?
What?
Got something to hide. Like in this, fine ride of yours, bleed.
Well, now. Ain't it good to see Houston's finest protecting Field Ward's fair streets?
Shouldn't you be running the old meat wagon up to the hospital or something?
Look, Gibson, now I don't have time for games. Now that's my nephew, and I want to know, what has he done?
Let me tell you something. You don't question me, EMT. I'm the one in blue with the badge here, you understand me?
What has he done?
That's your nephew, huh? Really? Why, you're Ray Ray's little brother, aren't you? Don't worry, Earl. He ain't done nothing. Not yet. He can go. We're just talking.
And the others?
Well, they can all go. When I tell you boys what, you better stay out of trouble, because I'll be watching you. See you around, Earl.
You and your brother all right?
Yeah. Can you take us home?
Yeah, come on.
Hey, man, I'll see y'all later.
All right, man, we're gonna come scoop you up tonight. We got something to show you. Hey, real man, let me by my house. Ain't the violence.
Damn.
he's the ride tonight. When you see us, homie, you say that we out of sight. Let us ride, cause tonight we gon' do it anyway. We can finish what you hate and start it up any day. We taking the world by surprise, doing the south side. Some young killers on my
side. Something's burning. God damn. Mama. 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 Mama, a pot of beans will burn on the stove.
My head. Cut them off?
Yeah, I cut them off.
Tony. Tony, you left them beans on the stove. I told you to cut them off. You pick up a little tea from school.
Mama, what you talking about? Yeah, I got it from school. I'm standing up here trying to tell you that a pot of beans will burn on the stove. Yeah, like ain't nothing wrong with it. And where all the food at? You let that food at the stamps again.
Little T, go on in there and look at TV.
Hey, boy, now look at y'all got to go on in there with all that noise.
Nigga, who is you?
Now look at here, boy. I'm the man of this here.
You ain't the man of shit.
Mina! You better teach this boy some respect, or I will, him.
Oh, you will? Nigga, I'd like to see you try to teach me some respect, nigga. I don't know.
James, please.
Mama, you taking up for this fool? I can't believe you taking up for him.
Hey, boy, now don't you hear what your mama say?
Nigga, you ain't my daddy.
Don't make me bust your ass now.
Come on, punk, I ain't scared of you.
Come on, I got money in the kitchen. Come on.
Carry your ass in there with your mama, boy.
You just don't understand, James.
Well, help me too.
Look, I know it's hard for you to see me with anybody else besides your father, but nobody's perfect. Not you, not Tony, not me. Maybe the night your father died, I thought the part of me that was capable of loving died with him. I was alone, broke, with two sons to raise.
Oh, Mama, that was 8 years ago. I'm talking about right now.
Baby, so am I. Who do you think paid for your brother's funeral?
Uncle Earl.
No, it was Tony. Now look, I know he's not your father, sweetie, but he's little T's, and I love him.
And what if it starts again?
It won't.
I'll kill him before I let him hurt us again.
Look, why don't you take your little brother over to Timmy Chan's and get something to eat, all right?
Can I come in?
Come on.
What you paint?
Nothing. Where's Mom and Tony?
I'm in there watching TV. I don't know where my daddy went. You going somewhere?
Dang, I better start getting ready.
Can I go?
Nah, let it's time for you to go to bed. Besides, we're gonna watch Mom in the house till I get back.
Man, I don't care.
Come on now. Look, tomorrow we'll do something special. I promise. You believe me, don't you?
Do you hate my daddy?
Look, Lutie, it's complicated. Just understand that you're my brother. And even though we had different daddies, I love you. Okay?
Okay.
Now let me get dressed.
We're going tomorrow.
Surprise, you'll see.
Hey, James, where we going?
Get out of here. Hey, Ma, that's ripping them. I'm finna go.
All right. You be careful.
Man, come on, dog! If you slip, you get caught. Come on, nigga! I see you, gangster. Representing your set. But a false accusation to get your t-shirt wet. Yeah, you ballin' in. We're real. Starting beef on tracks and going to war on wax.
That nigga at the go-go shack trying to mack.
Whoa, nigga, forget what was up on the ass. Salary cap, and I'ma make the world feel outside of the map. Cut the crap and the bullshit. I'm talking 6 feet.
300 niggas say what you want. Watch me talk this shit up. Let me see you talk shit up. Fuck up for real though. Hey, nigga. Take this shit.
Talking
about. Oh, nigga, that, nigga, that's that new DJ Screw.
7 years of my life dodging cops on the block. When I make 26, I don't know, but I'm praying. I live to see my son go and teach me how to play.
Man, hold up.
I wanna see you shake, shake, bind and turn. Everybody in the club with money to burn. Come and see the little mama.
Come on now, baby, you gonna do me that way?
Look, baby, just because I told you you was cute don't mean you get nothing free. Especially not none of this.
Oh, so you're not gonna give me none?
I told your ass 30 minutes ago, $60. And I'm playing no games.
Man, fuck that shit. Get your ass away from me now.
That's because your broke ass probably didn't have no money.
Bitch,
no goddamn
I said
way.
Get your money.
What's up, nigga?
What's up, dog? That nigga James in the hell.
Hey, look like you have a couple problems over there, right?
Come on, dog. You know I run these tricks. Anyway, yo, Dre tell you about that surprise, dog?
Yeah, man, what y'all keep talking about?
Look over there, nigga.
I mean, hell nah, nigga. Lonzo! What's up, baby?
Cool J, what's up, man?
Where
is that?
Ah, I'm just not seeing you.
Oh, fool, I should be asking you that.
That's because he been up there working for them Chinese. They Vietnamese, nigga. Vietnamese. Oh, so you taking up for them fools now?
Nah, man, I'm just... Man, fuck you, Rip. Jay, Rip. Damn, nigga, we supposed to be out here having a good time.
Yeah, my bad.
What y'all want to drink?
Yeah. Give me two more of them Long Island iced teas. I'm cool, baby.
Okay, and you, sir?
Just give me MGD.
All we got is Bud Light, of course. What's your pleasure?
Just give me a Bud Light.
Say, hey, do I know you?
Shit, man, I don't know you because I get around.
Nah, I'm for real, though. I know you. I used to work with your mama. She had right here at this club.
Nah, yes. Hell nah, you must be mistaken.
Yeah, uh-huh, I remember your mama. Let me see. Wait a minute. Her name was, Mina. Yeah, your mama's name is Mina, and then you got an older brother named Ray Ray.
Bitch, he said you was mistaken. Now, can you do your fucking job and go get our drinks? Damn, crazy ass.
So what's up for tonight? Because this being my first weekend since I got out, you know I got to get my groove on.
Hey, I know about this little Jack and Jill party up in Brentwood.
Man, fuck that shit.
What's wrong with that, man?
Man, I can find some pussy right here. Besides, I can't send them boozy-ass punks thinking they better than us.
Nah, nigga, it's gonna be cool. Nigga, besides, you can stay up here with these old AIDS-ass having hoes if you want to. Not me, baby.
Yeah, man, fuck them AIDS, dog. Hey, nigga, I'm flipping Brentwood. What's up? You roll?
I guess so, man. Hey, but don't forget, we got to make that stop.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Right? It's to the hardest niggas in the nickel, baby. And let me show you how to run these tricks. Mm. Huh?
Yeah.
Nickel niggas.
Damn, Lonzo, what's taking these niggas so long?
Shit, I wish I knew. Say, Jay, can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Why hang with us, man?
What?
I mean, you hardly drink. You don't smoke. All we could do is get you in trouble. Or worse.
I don't know. I guess it's just a hood thing, you know? Niggas in the hood are so hard.
I'm serious, dog.
What?
Yeah.
I mean, y'all's my peoples, dog. I mean, we like family. And family's for better or worse.
Yeah, dog. That's cool, man.
So you understand our arrangements, right?
Yeah, I'm cool, Bill.
Right.
Thank
I'll tell you where to make the pickups. You bring the cash and the merchandise. You don't move back here by the end of the month. You get your cut then. Niggas, you listening to me?
Yeah, 2 weeks, man. 2 weeks.
Get them fools out of here.
You think that nigga slanging, man?
Nah. But you never know.
I asked him, but he wouldn't tell me.
Yeah. It ain't come.
It's about time.
I know you want to see your old chicken head, Gail.
Nigga, you just mad because you ain't got one.
Hey, what's in them cases, Doc?
Nigga, y'all gonna see.
Man, you see this shit.
What's in the trunk? These.
Bam! You gonna trust them young niggas walk up out of here with 5 G's worth of gun?
Man, I ain't sweating. He's been moving them good so far. Besides, if he fucks up. Don't be get tough, cause you pack a gun, nigga.
Can I help you?
Yeah, we come from the party. Do you have an invitation?
No, Dr. Kory. I'm James. James Kennedy.
James! It's okay, Daddy.
I wanted, I got the fellas with me.
Well, y'all can come on in, too.
Man, did you see that?
Aw, damn, Rip, man. They don't start that shit tonight, dawg. Let's just have a good time.
Man, that was weak, man. What else?
I heard that, nigga. Watch me go get one of these yellow bones.
What else?
Ooh, I'm like, fine juice.
This is DJ
Shoe
putting it down. Let's get crunk, y'all.
One chance, got to make the whole world dance. Houston, Texas is where it begins. Late night with my girlfriend. On the back, counting the stars, watching the world end. I started out of nobody. Just a young killer chasing my dreams. Trying to be somebody, but how can I be somebody?
What's going on? Why haven't you called me?
I don't know, Wanda. I mean, things been kind of crazy lately.
Have you thought about us getting back together again?
Look, this thing, it's just something I have to work through myself. I mean, I know it's hard to understand.
Oh, yeah, it's hard to understand. You say you ain't got time for me, but yet you got time to hang out with them old thuggish.
Go on, say it. Say it.
James, I didn't mean it that way.
Yes, you did. Because now I see what you all about. You don't care about me or nothing I'm going through.
But I do.
Rhonda, the only reason why you with me is so you can act like you down when you're around your little Jack and Jill friends.
Was that what you think?
That's what I know. I mean, you tear down my friends, you tear down where I'm from, and you constantly trying to change me into something that I'm not.
James, I love you.
You love me? Your daddy didn't even know who I was when I was at the door, and you love me.
I told you how he was. I was just waiting for the right time.
Look, I gotta go.
No. Please, don't go.
Sorry, dog.
Nigga, I know you sorry, but do you apologize, ho?
What?
What you talking about, man? You ain't got to start nothing with this
nigga tonight, man. Fuck this nigga, man. Let's just find James and let's go. All right? Let's find James and let's go, man. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? You cool? You cool?
I'm cool.
See, my bad, dog. It's all right.
Why'd you stop?
You hear that?
No.
That.
Sweet dog.
Nigga, hold up. Jay.
Hold up.
Yeah.
What's up? I know you ain't mad because I stumped that pump.
I just don't understand, dog. Why every time we head out somewhere, it always end up in an argument or a fight or some other shit?
Man, that fool stepped to me.
You're right, dog. You know, one of these days, you're going to see, man.
What? See what? Man, I'm strapped.
Rip, I'm gone, dog. Hey, Jay!
And James, man, I worry about that nigga, dog. You know how you get when them hoes don't give him no play?
Yeah.
But, you forgot this. So you hooping tomorrow?
I gotta work from 3 to 7 tomorrow.
Oh man, we gonna be up there by 1. You know what I'm saying? Follow through.
Alright.
James?
Yeah.
Come and eat.
Yeah. I'm hungry this morning.
Guess you had a good time with your friends last night.
Yeah.
Still sleeping?
No.
I got it. Hello?
Why haven't you called me?
I don't know. It was late. I guess I fell asleep.
Are you seeing somebody else?
What?
You heard me.
I gotta go.
What?
I'm hanging up.
No, James, please, please, don't hang up.
I tell you, I gotta go. Now, make me hang up in your face.
Well, forget you then.
Yeah, bye.
About time.
What's up, fellas?
That nigga yeah. Cool James. What's up, nigga?
Where you been?
Me and the T went to the museum.
Downtown?
Yeah.
Tell me.
Say, man, you hooping?
Nah, man, I'm chilling. So I gotta hit the J in a little bit, man.
What's the rush, man?
Yeah, Fridays and Saturdays, I always be busy, man. People cashing checks and buying groceries.
Yeah, I hear you. Oh, yeah. Say, did your girl say anything about last night?
Hell, man, it might be over for good.
It's about time. All because of last night?
Nah, it's been coming on for a while now. I guess I'm just outgrowing it. You know what I mean?
I hear you, Jay. Let me school you right quick. Come on. What's up, man? What's up, man?
Chillin', man.
Say, check this out, boy. Damn, man. Where you get that from?
I told you I was rolling hard, boy. And that's just what I made this moon.
From selling them guns?
Yep. Hey, I still gotta give Bam his cut, but I'll still be rolling. And hell, you could be too. I mean, it ain't like I'm selling drugs or cane. Hell, ain't you trying to make some extra money for college anyway?
Yeah, man, but damn, I don't know about that.
Remember when my mom's was in rehab? I'd have been on the streets if it wasn't for you.
Ain't anybody would have did the same.
It wasn't anybody. It was you that helped. It'll be just like junior high.
Yeah, man, but I mean, it's not like sneaking into the movies or stealing candy bars, man.
Look, I know what I'm doing, Jay. I know you ain't going soft.
See, I don't want to hear that shit.
My bad, dog. It's just, you like my little brother, man. And you ain't gotta be working for them Chinese making minimum wage when you can be rolling too.
I don't know, man. I gotta think about this. That's all I'm saying right now.
All right, man. There you go. That's the Jay I know.
Yeah. Look, I got a blaze, man.
Where you going?
I gotta take a little tea home and I gotta go to work.
All right, cool, man. Well, hey, think about that, dog. All
right, man.
And I'll call you.
All right.
God damn, nigga, I told you ain't got no money.
Nigga, he's so blind.
Man, you better get this nigga away from me, man.
Man, you see this nigga crazy,
man, fuck dog. That nigga.
Oh, shit, man, you better leave while you can, dog.
Man, what are y'all doing to this man? Man, this nigga retarded or something, man. Man, I know y'all got some money, man.
I got some money I can give you, dog. She got some money somewhere in here.
Life on the run in the darkest corners of the city, hiding from the sun. I can't sleep, living life on the beat, rolling one deep with the heat, darting through the streets. My last breath coincides with my last step. Everywhere I turn, they got me marked for death. Confused, mentally abused, so many obstacles to take. Han!
Yeah?
What you doing?
Reading.
I need you to watch the register for me while I go to the bank.
Okay, Dad.
I'll be back in 20 minutes.
Represent a member of the Black Sea, getting boots, put my snap to pop my raps. Sorry about that. Sometimes my dad.
I've come to expect.
Well, that doesn't make it right.
Yep. Apparently, these niggas should be soup
because they suck in for what? Who are you listening to?
Black Zoo.
Can I listen? It's massive. Who is it? A visit from the crew that gets no daughter. So funky on the mic, these niggas call me shit starter. Tarter than your crew, so your bunch be trying to irritate you niggas like a pad does the pussy. Don't push me, cause I living close to the edge. Black, I dreamed it. This color nice. Through the style, but keep believing it. I die
seen
staying it. High with my black zoo fingers. I'm fucked up at all times, don't you know? Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. Hey, that's Monet, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, he and Van Gogh, my favorite artist from that period.
Really?
Yeah, but if you want to see some type work, you ought to check out John Biggers.
John Biggers, the black mural artist.
Yeah, so you heard of him?
He painted the walls of that black college. It was, Texas Southern.
Yeah, TSU, that's right.
Yeah, his name came up in one of my art classes.
Oh, that's what you're studying at UT?
Well, actually, art history.
Wow.
You must really be into art.
Yeah, I paint, read what I can.
Well, I'd love to see your work sometime.
Sure, anytime.
Teenage baby, that bus leave here in 5 minutes, baby. Hell, I didn't even want them workman's comp hustling like Tony over here. My pocket's low.
Man, when you play.
Damn, Jimmy, you'll never keep your damn mouth shut, man.
What?
Man, that ain't none of your damn business, Jimmy, so shut the fuck up.
Look, I ain't saying shit everybody don't already know. This motherfucker ought to be glad.
All these Negroes get on my nerves. I'll be glad when they take their behinds back to your house next week.
Yeah.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
What?
Just tell me. I think he's drinking heavy again.
Oh, girl, it's just how they clown when they get around each other.
No, it's different. It's personal.
You mean?
I guess I never realized how much that accident affected him. I mean, not just physically, mentally. It's like he has no confidence, you know what I'm saying?
Girl, it sounds like you need to find yourself another man.
Can't do that. He needs me. And I think I can help him. I owe him at least that much. Besides, I kind of like being a family again.
Mm-hmm. Well, you just remember where your heart of gold got your behind last time. Bruised and with a baby. At least he's paying the bills. Come on, girl.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Play.
I'm gonna go take a piss.
Look, before you leave, can't you play for?
Look, you need to be worried about his ass, nigga. Mina.
What, Tony need another beer?
No. I just came in to see how things was going for you.
Things is going fine until now.
Oh, now that wasn't nice. Besides, I know you want to need a real man, one who can, satisfy you.
What?
Oh, come on, Mina. Not everybody knows that your boy lost more than just his skin when he got burnt. Shit, I heard his dick shrivel up smaller than a baby's.
Get the fuck away from me, Jimmy.
Oh, you done got mean, huh? I remember you used to be nice, a whole lot nicer.
Look, that was a long time ago.
Oh, so what's it been? 4, maybe 5 years ago? You was selling that ass on Jensen and dancing at the butt naked on the side?
Ray was dead, Tony was in jail, and I needed the money.
Oh. I understand, Mina. Oh, yeah. I understand that. Once a home? Always a hoe.
Fuck
you. Oh, see, now you're talking, baby. Now we on the same page.
What the fuck going on in here?
Nothing, baby.
You motherfucker.
Johnny, no!
Take this stupid motherfucker home, man.
Fuck you, man.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Johnny.
You
fuck
bitch.
You, bitch. You man. Get this
motherfucker. I want you to remember, baby. When you finally ready for a real nigga, call me.
Oh, bitch, motherfucker!
Tony,
I'm in the
phone,
baby! 1-800-REAL-NIGGA!
Who the fuck was that black
Tony,
ass nigga?
I knew from a long time ago.
You ain't never told me about this, motherfucker! I'm gonna beat your ass all goddamn night!
What's on the news today?
Jim.
Yes, sir?
Grocery supplies here.
Alright.
Go ahead and do the inventory while you unload the truck.
You want me to do the inventory?
Why not? Do it a good job.
Alright, I'll give it to you when I'm done.
I go to the back.
Want some help?
Yeah,
thanks.
Here you go.
Thanks. Damn, it seems extra hot this summer.
Yeah, it is.
Why didn't you go to summer school?
Thought about it. I guess I need the break.
You got homesick.
You got me.
You know, it's funny sometimes. All I do is think about getting out of here. But I never can imagine myself not in Fifth Ward.
You give any more thought about where you want to go to school?
I don't know. Maybe U of H.
Why not UT?
I don't know nobody up there.
Oh, you know me.
Yeah, but that's different. I mean, you probably got your own friends up there. Besides, I don't think they actually hang out with the brothers.
They're not like that.
You sure?
Yes.
Look, I'm tripping. If I do go to UT, I guess I will have one friend up there. Hey, you remember me mentioning John Biggers?
The mural artist?
Yeah. My uncle got me some tickets to his new show next Saturday, and I was wondering maybe go check it out.
Yeah. I like that. I like that a lot.
Ooh.
Why don't we go to Hoang Park afterwards? You know, we can maybe make a day of it.
Bet. So I'll meet you?
Why don't I just come by your house? You show me your paintings.
Yeah.
Fish. You want some?
Yeah. Look here, I done bought some groceries in.
All right. You got a letter in there.
From who?
Lordy's office, I think.
What's up there, little man?
Hey, Dad.
Back in the day, me and you, we used to go down there to Mr. A's. We used to dance all night long. You remember that?
Yeah, I remember that, baby.
Back in the day. I bought you something, baby. Look here. Huh?
We'll see you now.
Come in, Mr. Davis. What can I do for you today?
What? Look here, you know what I'm here about.
This is regarding your case.
You damn straight. What is this about them cutting off my workman comp payments?
Look, the letter is clear. The company found out that you lied about your criminal record. Damn it, Tony, why you didn't tell me you had been to prison?
They knew that. They knew that. That's just something they trying to wiggle out of. Look, half them people down there done some time. Shit, you know that too.
It doesn't matter what I know. All that matters is what I can prove. And the only thing I know for sure is that you lied on your job application.
That was 5 years ago.
I don't care when it was.
Now, I was a good worker. A damn good worker.
I understand that.
Now, I didn't ask for no asset to fall on me.
I'm so sorry about that. I am sorry.
How you think I feel, huh? How you think I feel? Always having to wear long sleeve shirts all the time.
not being able to feel my son's hand inside of mine, not being able to satisfy my woman because half my dick is gone. Now, when I met you 2 years ago, you wasn't shit. Fresh out of college and not a pot to piss in. Now, you built all of this shit up in here because of me. Because of me and my settlement. Now, they owe me. Yes. And your black ass owe me, too.
I owe you nothing.
Is everything all right, Mrs. Mast?
Everything's fine, Jerry.
Are you sure?
Yes, Jerry. Thank you. That'll be all. Look, here's $200.
What about my workman comp payments?
I told you I was gonna see what I can do. Now, it's gonna take a little time, okay? Just be patient. I'll give you a call later this week, okay? I expect you to be competent enough to follow my directions. Now, I don't want to see his face again. If he calls, I'm not in. If he drops by, I'm out of the office. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you?
Yes. James here? You must be a load of tea.
Okay. Why don't you open the door?
Hi. Sorry about that. Come on in.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
James, your company's here. I'm Miss Kennedy, James's mother, and that's his little brother, Tony. We just call him Little T.
I'm Mihan Tran. We work together at my father's store.
Oh, yeah. He told me about that. That's nice. James, would you like something to drink?
No, I'm fine, ma'am. Thanks.
Okay. Where y'all headed?
To the museum, maybe to the park afterwards.
Oh, that's nice. Well, he's probably in there painting or something. You want to go in and get him?
Can I?
Sure. Go right ahead.
Thanks. Hi.
Hey, when you get here?
Just now. Your mother's really nice.
I'm throwing my shoes real quick.
You said you painted. I didn't realize how good you were.
Yeah, I'm all right.
These are fantastic. What's this one called?
The hood.
What's this one?
Oh, that's something special I'm working on. You can't see that one yet.
Okay. Is that your mother?
Yeah. My dad painted that one.
Your mother was a dancer?
Yeah. But that was a long time ago.
Come on. Let's go.
I can remember long ago when I was just a child. I used
Tony? Tony, you all right in there?
Everything all right over here, man.
Everything go all right at the lawyer's office?
Everything fine, baby.
Baby, you want me to bring you to...
God damn it, man! Everything all right!
There's a fire or an emergency or something.
Well, you just hit the kill switch. Right here.
Right here?
What's up, Jay?
What's up, Rev? What you doing up at all?
Ain't this a free country? Can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah. Give me a couple minutes, huh?
Sure, I'll cover for you.
Say you left us at the park the other day.
Man, I've been looking all over for this dog. Thanks, man. So what's going on, man?
I should be asking you that.
What you talking about?
I'm talking about our business. Real money. Not this chicken feed these fools paying you.
Man, look, dog, I told you only think about it, man.
And did you?
Man, look, dog, you like my brother, man. I mean, I love you, dog. I mean... We've been cutting for each other since the fifth grade, man. But I just done seen too much. My daddy, Ray Ray, I ain't the smartest nigga. But I know enough to know that if I stay here, man, all I can look forward to is dying here. You know what I mean?
I guess so.
But it's not like it's too late for you to get out too, Rip. I mean, shit, your grades weren't much worse than mine. I mean, you can go back to school now and finish in a year. Maybe even go to college.
College? And who you think you're talking to? This is me, Rip. A young brother in America. Man, if I ain't dead or in jail by the time I'm 21, I'm lucky. Damn lucky. Man, we from Fifth Ward. The street life is all I got. That's all I'm ever gonna have.
Oh, dog, see, it don't have to be like that, man. Remember that time I needed them supplies for that art contest? I was the one that took them, but you got caught.
You ain't gotta bring that up. That was juvenile.
Yeah, but juvenile is like jail when you're only 11. I mean, you could have pimped on me, dog, but you didn't. And I guess it all comes down to this, man. I done lost one brother. I don't want to lose another.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, hon, everything all right.
You sure?
He said everything all right.
Look, man, chill out, dog. Man, just chill.
You cool? Are you cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Look, honey, everything's cool. I'll be in a little bit.
Okay.
So what you gonna do, dog?
Whatever it takes to survive. I gotta go.
All right.
Letty! Letty!
Sir?
Come here. Where your mom at, boy?
I don't know.
Probably not in that little uppity ass job. Go in there and get me another beer.
Hun, I'm sorry about that. Rip can be like that sometimes, but he's cool.
I heard what you were saying. You're so focused on what you want, where you're going.
I don't claim to know everything, but I definitely know what I don't want.
James, right?
Yeah.
Somebody in the car want to talk to you for a minute. It's cool. Just want to talk to you.
Someplace we can talk. I guess I ain't got to tell you that me and Ray Ray was born. He didn't only work for me, he was my friend.
Yeah, he told me.
When I heard how those punk-ass niggas killed him, I took it personal.
Yeah, all I think about is what I'd do if I ever ran across them niggas.
Let's go.
Do this, man. I mean, how you know it's them?
Man, they admitted to it. Plus, I found this on. Go on, man. Smoke some food. Do that for Ray Ray, man. Go on, smoke some food, man. Ray Ray is my boy. Come on, man. You be your brother, man.
I can't do it, man.
What? Man, I told you! Shut the fuck up! What gives, little brother?
I know you mean well, man, but I'm just not a killer. I don't think Ray Ray want me doing this.
Man, fuck this motherfucking podcast, nigga.
Didn't I say shut the fuck up?
Sorry, dog. I can't do this. Come on, man.
Your brother used to always tell me, man, you were pretty good with that old painting shit. Are you really that good?
Yeah. I am.
And don't blow your chance, man. For nobody.
And what you gonna do with them?
Excuse me, we got a 911 call pertaining to a family disturbance here?
No, ain't nobody calling no police up in there.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to come on outside and let's talk about it, sir.
Mina! You called the police?
Yeah, I called them. Can you make him leave here or something?
All right, what seems to be the problem here?
Look, I'm not gonna tolerate him coming here hiding, smelling like some other woman around my child.
Now look here, that boy in there, my boy, much as he is yours.
Well, you don't act like it.
Now look here, you don't tell me how to be no man. I'm telling you how to be.
That's enough, okay? Matt, will you please take him out in the yard?
Come on, man, you ain't got to be grabbing
him. It. Now, I don't know what you people's problem is, but I do know a solution. If I gotta come out here one more time, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call CPS and have them take your kid away. And the second thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take both you and him down to jail. You understand me?
He came in here sloppy drunk.
Yeah, well, did he strike you? Did he hit you?
No, but...
Well, then I don't wanna hear about it. Now, either you should get your act together or I'm gonna bust your ass like I used to when you were out whoring on Jensen Street. You understand me? Huh? Do you understand me?
Yes.
All right. That's good.
That's what I'm trying to tell you about all this, man.
Well, that's what I'm saying, though, man.
Okay, you know the drill. I see your face around here one more time in the next 24 hours, I'm gonna take your ass to jail, no questions asked. You understand me?
Yeah, man, I...
Did not hear you, boy.
Yeah, man.
Okay. Now, you need anything out of the house?
No, I don't need nothing.
All right, now, you're going to pour that out before you leave. You heard the officer.
Man, I just bought this here, man.
Pour it out or you can go to jail. I don't care which.
You know I'm gonna buy me a nothing, don't you?
Yeah, and I'm gonna be on your ass if you do. All right, now hit it. Let's go. Hit it. Have a good evening, ma'am. Let's go.
Yeah.
Find some help. Maybe we can catch up with Lonzo or somebody.
Ain't about to be sitting here with them bags of guns anymore.
This mother broke down.
I know a place, yeah. Ain't nobody crying.
the hell?
Look, baby, come on, chill. Look here, man. Give me a cigarette, baby.
What's up?
Come on, man. Give me a smoke now. Come on, baby. Give me a smoke.
Man, I ain't got none, man.
Oh, shit. You know, look at this. I could have jigged for one of them motherfuckers right now. You know what I'm saying? I could have motherfucker jigged. Look at. See, you don't know nothing about this here, do you? Huh? You don't know nothing about it. That's for your time right there, boy.
Like you got something in your pocket.
That's what I'm saying? Nigga didn't even know. Nigga didn't know, baby. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about right there. Boom! Ain't nothing like a new pole to sub pole. Look, come on, baby. Come on, give me a light, man.
Man, I ain't got one, man.
Come on, baby, give me a light. That's all right. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Look at it. Check it out. I'm going over one of my bitches' eyes. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Get me some pussy. What I'm talking about right there. See, I get me a light when I get over there. You see what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about right there, man. I get me a light over there. Look at it. Check it out. What your young boy called? Wait. Give me some dap, baby. Give me some dap. Come on now. Give me some dap up in this motherfucker. Come on. Boom. See what I'm saying? You didn't think I knew nothing about that, did you? That's what I'm talking about right there. Wait, you want something to see? That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh, shit. I know a player. Ain't nobody crying. Ain't nobody worrying.
Mom.
Hey, baby. How was work?
Mama, what's going on?
What you mean?
I just saw Tony. He was high as a kite. Tell him I finna go. Just tell me.
Look, things are kind of hard for him right now.
What that got to do with us?
You know what it's like trying to be a man out here? Trying to find a decent job to take care of a family? Chased by the police from the time you can crawl. It was even worse for him.
Mom, I don't want to hear this.
But you're going to hear it. Now, I watched the streets claim your father, your brother. And for what? Because they were out there trying to prove themselves to each other to be a man in a world that says they're not. I sold my body.
Mama.
To put food on the table, to put a roof over your head. Was I right or was I wrong? If I was wrong, how long should I pay for it? I know he's not the perfect man, but you gotta stand by somebody sometimes, James, or you always have nothing.
Well, maybe I need to spend more time around here than at the store.
That's not necessary.
I've gotta do something, Mama. I mean, I gotta do something.
Let me see.
They're coming again.
Scrape my elbow, jump in the fist, creeping through the grass, camouflage, looking for them. Doubters, non-believers, contradictors, I'm coming to get you. They try to frame you without the picture. Shit, I'm obligated.
Oh, man, I got some money on these fools, dog. Ooh, they killing them. Yeah, say that. Shut the fuck up. Can you see I'm on the damn phone? Oh, shit.
Bitches, leave.
Bye, Dre. You gonna call me later?
Girl, let's go!
He'll call you later. What up, young brother? Word on the street, you had a little car truck.
See, I was just coming to bring your money, man.
Shut the fuck up! You've been a hard man to find lately. And from now on, please shut the fuck up until I ask you a question. TJ. $14 Glocks. 5 AK-47s, 7-9s, 3 Tech-9s, a Mac-10, and 238. My guns are my $5,000. Right now, I will kill you.
See, the cops took my car, man, and your guns was...
wanna fuck me?
What, man?
Answer the damn question. Do you want to fuck me?
No, man.
So why are you doing me like this?
What?
Nigga, say what one more time.
Man, I got your money, man. In the middle seat cushion in the couch.
Count.
Dang, today's not your day.
Man, just give me 48 hours, man. I'll get your money. I'll get the rest of
it. TJ, is this nigga deaf or what? See, this for not taking care of my fucking property. This for being stupid enough to leave $5,000 worth of guns in the trunk of a car and then let the cops take the car. This for wasting my time.
Fact. It's about $2,000. $2,500.
Oh, I tell you what you're gonna do.
You're gonna have my $3,000 by Thursday. Cause if you don't, nigga, you dead. Grave, y'all dead. Oh, yeah. Don't even think about running. Cause I will be watching. And I will catch you. And after I kill you, I'm gonna kill your wrinkle-ass granny, your mama, and your crackhead sister. Now deal with that, nigga.
What's up?
Damn, what happened to your face, man? And your hands? What happened, man?
I need your help. I'm in trouble, Jake.
With who?
My car stopped off on the freeway. I went to call for help. When I came back, the cops was there. Bam's guns was in the trunk.
Oh, no.
He wants $3,000 by Thursday night.
Man, I told you not to fuck with that old crazy-ass nigga. Man, why don't you just run?
He said he'd kill my whole family if I did.
Yeah, he'll do that shit, too.
I'm scared, James. He's gonna kill me, man.
Like hell he is, man. Just let me think. Why don't you sell your car?
The cops got my car.
Damn.
Upon everything else I have.
How much you got?
About $400.
Well, what you want me to do?
I know you've been saving for college.
Nah, besides, if I get everything I saved, it'd only be $1,800.
Shit, that'll make $2,200.
But you're still $800 short. And it might as well be $1,000,000, because ain't nobody got that kind of money.
I got a plan, man.
What?
I gotta rob them Chinese store.
Niggas, you crazy?
Man. You the one said Hella Bank goes through there on the 1st and 15th?
Yeah, dog, but...
James, this nigga's gonna kill me. For real.
Man, I have to think about it, but I can't give you an answer right now. Cool?
I guess so. So, I'll call you tomorrow.
Yeah. Look, man, if I do this, I don't want no slanging, hustling, banging, nothing.
Man, after this shit done happen, I'm done, James. For real. Damn.
Hey.
Hey. So I need to talk to you.
What's wrong?
I need to leave.
Well, I'll cover for you.
No. I mean, the store. Us. Everything.
Why? What's wrong?
I need to start spending more time at home. There's a lot of stuff going on right now. I mean, you couldn't understand. And I don't expect you to.
Look, if this is about that Rip guy, you know you shouldn't get involved with him.
Look, hon, that's not it. Now, I got one woman in my life trying to be my mother. I don't need two.
What do you expect me to say?
I don't expect you to say anything. I mean, these last 2 months has been like a dream. Now it's time to wake up and be real.
You know, when we first started this, I didn't know I was gonna fall in love with you, but I did. Most of my friends don't even talk to me anymore. The only ones that do just want to know how big your thing is. Now, I've invested a lot in this, and I'm not going to just walk away.
Do you love me enough to tell your parents about it?
I was wrong for that. I mean, I should have told them in the beginning, but I was scared.
Look, I'm not ashamed of you. I'll tell them right now if you want me to, okay?
Hon, this is crazy. I mean, your parents disown your older sister because she married somebody from the wrong village? And what you think they're gonna do to you?
I don't care.
Well, I do. I mean, I don't want to see you away from your parents. I mean, come on. I'm not just talking because of me. Just be real.
No. You're wrong about us. Look, you gotta make me a promise, okay? Look, my aunt's gonna give me a back to school dinner party. My parents will be asleep. You can come over and we'll talk about it, okay? Just don't decide anything until then, okay?
Okay.
You can't decide anything until then. Is it a deal?
Deal.
No matter what happens, I'm not gonna forget you. Love comes and
goes. What's up, Aunt?
Hey, James. Come on in and sit down.
All right, thanks. Can we talk?
Sure. What's on your mind?
Mama, school, everything.
Yeah?
Why don't she just kick him out?
I guess when you love someone, decisions can be complicated. Sometimes things that appear to be in black and white are just shades of gray.
I won't let him hurt us again.
You excited about school?
Huh? Oh, yeah. And what was it like?
It's a million man march. It was like something I never, ever felt before. I mean, there I was surrounded by brothers I didn't even know. But yet I could feel this family bond between all of us.
Family bond. You gotta stand by somebody sometimes. They always have nothing.
It's true, but now you got your own future to make.
So when trouble come, you know who your real family is? About who stands by you?
Yeah. For me, I had to find that out the hard way. But I did finally find it.
Yeah. Well, look, Uncle, I'm finna go.
You leaving?
Yeah, I got something to do, but I'll catch you later.
Okay, James. All right. Take care. Mina? Mina!
Hey, Earl. James is already going to work.
Well, I came to see you.
What's wrong?
Well, maybe I should be asking you.
What are you talking about?
Well, what's going on here?
Look, Earl, I gotta go, all right?
Mina, wait.
Now, I know we haven't always gotten along in the past. And maybe that was my fault. I mean, I've been judgmental and just plain stupid. But I'm talking about your safety. Little T and James, too.
Look, I appreciate everything you're trying to do for James and Lil T. And maybe I haven't been perfect either. But this is my family, and I'll handle it, all right?
Mina, listen.
Look, I'm done with this, Earl.
Mina!
Earl, I'm done.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing. What are you doing?
Thinking about you.
You always say the right things. Have you, given any more thought about what I said the other day?
What about school?
Yeah.
Well, I guess there's room for one more up there.
So you're going?
Yeah, you convinced me.
I'm really glad to hear that.
Come on, you need to quit. Now you know. Hold on for a second. Hello?
James, it's me.
Hold on. Can I call you back? It's for my mom.
All right, but call me back before it gets too late, okay?
I will.
All right, bye.
Hello?
So what's up?
Get some down with it, man.
For real?
Yeah.
Cool, man, cool.
Well, it could work out. Tomorrow the trans going to this dinner party,
so I'm going to close the store myself. And on Fridays, we do cash a lot of checks. Y'all can roll through about 8:30, rob the store, get the money paid, bam, nobody gets hurt.
Hey, don't y'all have, like, cameras in there and shit?
Damn, that's right. Y'all got to come legit, ski mask and gloves. Look, I'll come by your crib tomorrow to work out the details, because once I go to work, you ain't going to be able to call me.
So I'll see you tomorrow?
Yeah. All right.
Tony, you don't have to come in here hollering going on.
Look here, Mina, we ain't got no beer in the house. Damn, woman, you don't hear me talking to you? We ain't got no beer in the house.
No.
Well, why not, Mina?
While you was gone for 2 days, I had to use the money to buy some groceries. I don't have no money for no beer.
Well, look, baby, look here. Give me some money so I can go down there and get me something right quick.
Why don't you drink Kool-Aid or water like everybody else? Besides, you smell like you've had enough liquor already.
Why you doing this shit to me?
What are you talking about?
Oh, I know what it is. So you done went down there and got you one of them uppity-ass jobs where you think you better than everybody.
No, I didn't. I'm just telling you I don't have no money for no beer.
Quit lying, Mina. You got some money? Where your damn purse that I... Shit.
Get out of my purse.
Get your ass off me, Mina. God damn. I know your ass got some money in this motherfucker somewhere. Where you got... What the fuck? Oh, you want to be a goddamn man?
No,
huh?
Please.
Your ass want to be a man? I'm going to bring your ass, motherfucker.
I'm finna run in here, take a quick shower, and be to work in 20 minutes. See, y'all niggas don't fuck up, dawg. 8:30, man.
You got it, Jay.
8:30 sharp. Player.
Money in here somewhere, man. Shit! What the fuck is the goddamn money? $5? That's all the fuck you got? What the fuck you trying to call? You wanna reach out and touch a motherfucker? Huh? Let me reach out and touch your motherfucking ass. Where the goddamn money at, man?
You did the right thing.
Now look here, Mina. I know you think you just did a good thing and all, but I'm the man in the house, baby. God damn, you motherfuckers are crazy!
The next one's for you.
Both of you motherfuckers is crazy!
It's over, get out!
All right, I'm going. But, I love you, Mina. Yeah. And I know you love me too. You love me, don't you, baby? Burnt dick and all. See you, right? I'm gonna see you.
It's over now.
Good. Where's Latee?
Oh my God, I passed out. Latee! Oh my God, where is he? Latee!
Say, dog, what you doing? What you mean? Man, we don't need no bullets. This nigga Jay we talking about. You might fuck up and shoot him by accident or something.
Come on, Rip. We don't know what could happen once we leave there.
Nigga right, Rip. And we ain't going out like that, dog.
Whatever, man. Let's do this.
There's no answer.
Maybe he's on his way. We're late now. I told you they're not dependable.
He closed the store before. We'll wait another 30 minutes.
We should be at your sister right now.
You and me, hon, go ahead and leave now. I'll close the store and be there later.
All right, but hurry.
Mom, I'm gonna stay and help Dad.
All right, Dad, but hurry. It is your sister.
You all right?
Yeah, how's Latee?
He still got some fluid in his lungs, but I'm sure he'll be fine. Your mother's going to the hospital as soon as she finishes with the police.
What about Tony?
Oh, he'll definitely spend some more time in jail.
So she finally decided to press charges.
No doubt about it.
James, I'm gonna ride to the hospital and check on Latee, okay? Earl, I'm
forget
sorry.
It.
I should've listened to you.
Go see about your son.
Thank you for everything, okay? All right?
What a night. Well, you want me to run by and tell Mr. Tran you won't be in to work tomorrow?
The store. Damn. What time is it?
It's about 8:45.
Damn. Look, Unc, I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Well, what's going on?
No! Tom, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Shit. sorry. Sorry.
Life is a choice. After losing my brother, Rip, Hoang, someone else might have laid down, but I chose to stand.
Here we go. UTA, it's gonna be 1550, buddy.
All right, thank you.
Can you tell the rain ain't smiling? How can you tell the sun's not crying? Can there be more than what we see right here? Just imagine anything. Is there a way to tell the future? Do you really know that magic isn't real? If I can think the possibilities, would you come? Once you open up your Can there be more than what we see right here? Just imagine anything.